ਬੰਦਾ ਹੈ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਦਿਲ ਨਾਲ ਯਾਦ ਕਰੇ ਐ ਔਲੀਆ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਬੰਦੇ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਨੇ ਬੰਦਿਆਂ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਇੱਕ ਨਜ਼ਰ ਦਿਲਾ ਪਟਕਣ ਤੇ ਬਸ ਅੱਲਾਹ 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 ਦਿਲ ਟੁੱਟ ਗਿਆ ਮਸਲਾ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਦੀ ਯਾਦ ਵਿੱਚ your heart will be full of Allah's remembrance but how with the man of Allah now who are men of Allah which are these people of Allah I tell you like Mulana Sahib said yesterday in the speech they did he said these people they are gems they are hidden gems in this world they are as solitary as an oyster is inside the oyster there's a pearl but not all oysters have a pearl rare and to get to that pearl you have to put effort you have to break the shell say like this we do not know who are men of Allah they have shells around them how do we break that shell we have to come to the sober and we do not break their shell here they open their shell to us they show us the pearl the men of Allah they take one look at your heart they know what is in there they say if you go to a alim if you sit in front of a alim you should control your tongue But if you sit in front of Allah, a man of Allah, you should control your heart as well as your tongue. Why? Jere Allah ne bandeyan ne oh ik nazar lagne lane ta unna ki patta tusa ne dilan vich kare. Tusa alim kol baitho aakhre zuban ki khamosh rakho. Zuban ki khamosh rakho. Aakhre jila tusa auliya Allah kol baitho ya fir dil ki bhi sahi tarah rakhna hai. ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਉਹ ਜਾਣੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਦਿੱਲੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਕਹਿ ਰਿਹਾ ਤੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਹਿ ਆਖ ਲਿਓ ਤੇ ਕਹਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਨਾ ਆਖ ਲਿਓ ਉਹ ਜਾਣੇ ਸਟਲਾ ਕਹਿ ਰਿਹਾ ਇੰਟੈਂਸ਼ਨ ਸੁਭਾਨ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਇੰਟੈਂਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਨੋ ਯੋਰ ਇੰਟੈਂਸ਼ਨਸ ਨਾਓ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਕੇਮ ਟੂ ਔਲੀਆ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਹੂ ਆ ਮਨ ਆਫ ਅੱਲਾਹ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਦ ਪੀਪਲ ਹੂ ਗ੍ਰੈਟਰ ਦਿਸ ਨਾਓ ਬਟ ਦਿਸ ਜ਼ਿਕਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਸਮਾਲ ਜ਼ਿਕਰ ਨਿੱਕੀ ਗੱਲ ਨਹੀਂ Himmat bahut badi alhamdulillah There was one wali of Allah the name was Hazrat Bishr rahmatullah alayh they were drunk they were in a state where they had something to drink they were drunk and at night they seen and on the floor they seen a paper and on the paper it said the name of Allah it said Allah They didn't know where they were in that state. They picked up the paper and they thought, hey, it's Allah's name. It's a flower that you picked up. It's a flower that you picked up. They picked this up. They took it home. They cleaned it. They put perfume on it. And they placed it on a high place. When they went to sleep, a voice came. Said, Ya Bishr, you had picked my paper. That's in my name only. You had cleansed it, you had purified it, and you had raised it. Indeed, this is what we will do to you. We will purify you, and we will raise your status.
SubhanAllah.
And this Awliya Allah is this man who walked the earth with bare feet. He said, this is Allah's creation. This earth is Allah's creation. How can I disrespect it? And Allah, if you love Allah, Allah will love you. Allah ordered all the animals. You would be thinking that you walk on the ground barefoot, they might step on something like impure. Allah ordered all the animals in Baghdad that all you animals go and if you need to relieve yourself, go out of Baghdad and relieve yourself and then come back in. I will not let you leave yourself on this Baghdad Sharif, on this earth that my wali of Allah walks barefooted. SubhanAllah. This is the status of wali of Allah. And people say that zikr is nothing. You don't need to do zikr. Why do people do zikr? They ask us zikr ta hai. Kyu kara aisa zikr ka maqsad hai karne wasi. Na ta par ya bas theek hai kaha ja sa. Ta zikr jehdi cheez hai. Zikr ta itni main kya kam hai.
Afzal
cheez hai. Afzal cheez hai. It is such a blessing. It's such a powerful thing that if I cannot explain to you, if you would even imagine what type of thing zikr can get you to, you would be astonished. This is one example I am trying to give you. That he walked on the earth barefooted and Allah ordered the animals to go and relieve themselves out of the sea. Look at that. If you love Allah, Allah will love you. So I'm going to end my speech on this. I would just like to say that may Allah grant us all the strength to have these kind of methods that Uncle Abbas Bhai have done today, and may Allah give them tawfiq to carry on doing these kind of methods. And may Allah also give us strength to stay with them, awliya of Allah, them true awliya of Allah, the men of Allah. May Allah give us strength to stay with them, stay in the sohbet, and inshallah we will be soon as well. Akhiru da'waya and alhamdulillah.
Narai
Tafiq, Narai
Risalat,
Ya Rasul,
Narai Hadri,
Ya Ali,
Narai Ghosya,
Ya Ghosya, Zindabad. MashaAllah, what a beautiful speech. Right. To be Allama Abdul Rahim. Subhanallah, beautiful speech there. If we even remember one word what he said there today, inshallah, asana bera para. And the khulasa of that was what? Stay close to the man of Allah, waliya Allah, and to do and increase zikr. And what does zikr do? It increases your spirituality. True or not, Allama Sahib? Increases your spirituality, zikr. So if you don't do zikr, try it. Increase your spirituality. And the ones who tell you to do zikr like he just has now, and when soon as you start practicing zikr and your status is go high, his status is go high as well. Because he's gonna gain the rewards for your actions. So your actions gives you rewards and raise your statuses and also raise his statuses. And then whoever told him to do zikr and pass on the message, it raises their statuses and it goes on like a chain. So imagine your sarkarji or your bishop, imagine their statuses. You can't comprehend it. Subhanallah, hundreds of thousands of murids doing zikr at the same time. Imagine what status they are, what spirituality level they are. You can't comprehend it. And people who don't believe in tasawwuf, they don't understand spiritualities. They don't understand the statuses of how raising your ranks and how to raise your ranks. And like you said, zikr, people don't do zikr. Some do naz, don't do zikr. Some do zikr, don't do naz. Some do both. Subhanallah. So we're blessed to be among blessed people. Subhanallah. Next up, we have, I think, remaining two nazans. And then inshallah, I believe we're going to conclude. I'm sure you've been sat here a while and your leg must be hurting as well. If you want to stand up and stretch up, by all means do so. Don't feel ashamed to, because I'm sure your body and knees hurt. Yeah, so don't feel ashamed. Stand up if you have to. Yeah, stretch your legs, okay? Because the purpose of Milad isn't to tire you out. Yeah, it's to make you comfortable and enjoy. So if you are tired, stand up. Don't be shy. Listen, don't be shy. No one's going to say anything to you, yeah? So stand up and stretch your legs if you have to. Right, next up we have Hafiz Abbas Sahib. Bismillah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يوم نطوي السماء كطي السجل للكتب كما بدأنا وعدا علينا إنا كنا فاعلين يوم نطوي السماء
ایمان ملا ایمان ملا ان کے صدقے رحمان ملا ان کے صدقے وہ کیا ہے جو ہم دل بھر کے منگ